A very good afternoon to you.
Good afternoon to everybody.
Hi, this is Dietri, and how is the show going for you?
It's been a very good start, even today. We had the first 2 days, which have been very good in terms of people coming to our stand and being curious of seeing what we are exhibiting here at the show, and of course also a lot of interesting meetings with customers that are more knowledgeable of this type of technology and willing to invest to bring it in their facilities.
Coming to India, how is the Indian market faring for Cefla?
The Indian market is a market in which we have been investing for the last 5 or 6 years, and we have been collecting some good results. Of course, for us is making finishing plants. That could be 1 year where a big plant comes in, and so of course it can make a difference in terms of turnover. This year we have a good start, I have to say, so we have confidence that IndiaWood will give us the continuous push to have a very good 2018 in this country.
That's good to know. You are showcasing here, yet you can tell us about the machines that you are showcasing here.
Here we are showcasing a Sorbini roller coating line and UV curing. So we have brought the Sorbini laser roller application machine, which is a very innovative solution for the application of top coating on panels, and of course the UV curing. It's a technology that we have been already showcasing several times, in which we are counting a lot for this market as a penetration of this type of technology in the Indian market.
And now that we have Xylexpo coming up in 2 months, what new can we expect here?
In Xylexpo, Cefla is exhibiting a very complete spraying line with an aquatic, an aqua dry, and a UV for final curing for what concerns our spraying technology. The aquatic is also equipped with our new features of the 3D scanning in order to be able to process also shapes, 3D, or routed kitchen doors that require a special tap. Also, we are exhibiting our latest technology in terms of digital printing with a single pass 1560, and the rest of our offering in terms of digital printing that we have exhibited also in Lignum. So these are the main topics of our exhibition, plus a lot of focus also on all the other equipment that we have with interactive movies, our Industry 4.0, and the Cycloner, to be able to show customers with the augmented reality what we're able to do in terms of designing lines and making the customer really feel like he was operating the line, having this very powerful software on the Cycloner.
Thank you so much for your time. Wish you all the luck for IndiaWood, and also see you at Xylexpo very soon.
Thank you very much for everybody. Thank you very much.